We are at City Folk here at Lansdowne Park, the site of many City Folk festivals in the past and many other events. So it's a great site right in the heart of downtown Ottawa, and we love the people here and hope we'll be back. It's been such a long time since we've been able to have an in-person event. In many ways, it seems it's been a long time coming, but having seen all the familiar faces again, it seems like just yesterday that we were actually wrapping up this event. The last time we did it here was in 2019, so it has been a while and it's great to be back. You require a proof of vaccination, so you bring whatever you have. It could be physical or just on your phone. It'll be checked at the gate, and then we are asking people to remain masked while they're inside unless they're eating or drinking. It's an amazing Canadian, it's all Canadian lineup this weekend and next weekend. And for those of you who haven't seen some of these performers, it's a great way to come out and celebrate and support Canadian music. And if people want to check it out, they can go to cityfolkfestival.com and see all the bands and hear some of the music.